Hey guys, I'm outside. I am at the start of a walk we call Paston Way, which goes from here all the way to the village of Paston. It's an old railway line. See, that way's towards Paston. And unfortunately that way is all closed off. So I'm on what used to be a road bridge. It's a long drop. So they built that bypass road over there in the 70s and closed the end of this off, because it used to be a road that went straight through there. But like I said, they built the bypass and this became a disused, apart from a footpath. But I'm bored sitting at home, so I'm outside. Anyway, this isn't actually the destination I want to show you. I'm going to head down the stairs and actually head to the next destination. Look at this for a view. Nice view of the Norfolk countryside. There's a developer trying to get permission to build houses on here, and no one's very happy with it. Can't say that I blame them, can you? Do you want to see houses on here? Anyway, I'll see you further down the line, so to speak. Thought I'd just show you down here before I make my way up there. And there's the steps. I just had to come down. I'm knackered just from carrying up down the stairs. There's the old bridge. I believe this line, it went from the village of Munsley all the way through here to Great Yarmouth, if memory serves correct. And it was closed in the early to mid 60s. This has all been closed off because that is to do with a natural gas main that runs through here. Anyway, I'm going to move on. Just had to come down those. It's an old bridge and they've taken the bridge bit out. Replaced it with steps. Okay. I've only got one more lot to go, or steps to go down. Paston Way. Right, I am here at an access point to North Walsham Canal. Yep, the only canal in Norfolk runs right alongside my town. I think I'm going to leave the bike up here for a minute. I might continue and go on a little adventure, which I think I could actually do right alongside the canal, so we'll see. Shall we head down the steps? Oh, at least I haven't got to carry a bike this time. Steps are a little dodgy though. Steps really are a bit dodgy. Well, it's been a while since I've been down here. Cool. There's a bunch of volunteers that have been clearing the canal and restoring it. Yeah, it certainly wasn't this open last time I came down here. Lots of old motorbike tyres have been dumped in here. I have no idea what that is. Microlite thingy. It's not deep. I thought they could doing a bit of clearing again through here. The only thing is, I'm not sure if I can actually go along this path here or not. There's a path on either side of the bank. Just trying to see if there's any fishies in there. Can't see no fishies either. There used to be. I wonder where all that debris is coming from. I'm gonna go get the bike. I see swans. Okay, so I changed my mind, decided to come along the edge of the canal. See over there, they've been reconstructing that bank. And just think, once upon a time this was just an overgrown mess. And they've opened it all up. I think the volunteers have been doing a good job. There was always a path running along here that I'm on. But I'm not sure if I can go over up the end there. I don't know if you can see it, but there's like a bridge up there somewhere. Yeah, it continues the other side and goes down to what we call E-Bridge Mill. Well, what used to be a mill. I might head that way and take you with me. Interesting. The number of years I've been here and I never knew this existed. Mind you, this actually looks like a recent thing that's been installed. Some sort of gate. Looks recent anyway. I think that's what they call an overspill. Swim. I've seen a few dog walkers out and about, but not as many as I thought I'd meet. That bit could do with the weeds clearing again. Use this for, but it's some sort of barge. That used to be dry at this end, because I remember when I was little, used to be able to go walk under that tunnel, because it was just bone dry. They have actually wet it again. This was actually a dry section. Some of the things I've been using. Dogs to be kept on leads at all times. little stream that runs along here, isn't it? That runs all the way along the side of this. Yeah, they're doing a good job. Well, I didn't get very far down the next section. I've come across what looks like a pile of scrap. The plan for the canal is to open it all up. Looks like this farming access has been put in. Well, I don't know if the Canal Trust have put this in or what, but it sort of hits a dead end here. Yeah, I don't know if this was the Canal Trust that put this in here or farmers for access to the fields. There's something made of wood down there. I don't know what it is. But I can't get down there to find it. Looks like there's some more equipment stored over there as well. Something down there over in the weeds as well. I can't see what it is. There's a pallet down there. Continues that way. Just think, big old canal boats used to go down here taking supplies like grain and coal. Another sort of little stream that goes off through. There's lots of those on here. Looking up there, if I can actually get all the way through, we'll find out. And a bit further down, we find this. And a totally dried up canal. Totally dry. Probably have one of the more interesting parts on the lock. On the canal, rather. Look at this. This they have put a lot of work into. It's had a lot of restoration work, including these gates. Look at these. I'm getting knackered. Assuming it's one of the bits of machinery they've been using, but look, it's totally dry down there. And look at this. Set of new gates up this end as well. I'm not sure if that was a cat or a rabbit, or just I've seen a deer. But I weren't quick enough with the camera. Don't know if I actually trust going on that bridge. There's also another one here. I'm guessing they're still working on this whole section. There's some pumps. You reckon that swan is nesting? I reckon she's nesting. I'm gonna be as quiet as I can. There's the, like a little raft thing they built to take people on tours of the canal. Well, on the parts they can so far. I don't even know if I'm meant to be up on this bit, to be honest. I've not seen any signs that say otherwise, so... Yeah. The Canal Trust has done a hell of a lot of work restoring that. This is one of two locks on the canal. And I'll take you to the next one. That's where I'm heading to slowly. Alright. I better get off here before I fall off.